And welcome back to another episode of Baldur's Gate 3. We're going to go ahead and jump on in here and get things going right where we left off in the last episode.
Activate the adamantine forge. But how? I tried. Why? Ancient forge. Okay. How do I activate the adamantine forge? So this is a mace mold, okay. Who are we at battle with? Who are you? Animated armor. What? Okay. Okay. So we've got animated armor that's trying to attack us now. So, why do I have no spells? What? Did I not take a long rest? No. I thought I had taken a long rest. This is not good. Hang it. Disadvantage. Because he's high. Not enough movement. Okay. Oh. Okay. Let's give some bardic inspiration. You. And then. Wait, I can cast magic missile. Those just hit. Okay. Let's call you down. Spiritual weapon. Put it up here. Where are you putting it at? Okay, that is not how fear goes in D&D, so I will have to learn that. That's a new one. Okay, things are definitely bugged out. Just saying I can cast that, yet it's a level one spell. Or is it saying I can cast it at a level three? That might be what it's saying that I can do. Okay, not doing that. What I will do is dash. Now her. Let's get her up in the fight. Oh, I said jump. I meant dash, not jump. Get you up there in the fight. You. It's all you could do. How do you fare? Ooh, he almost did. All right. Hit? Okay. They're trying to take out that spiritual weapon. On movement. Give her combat inspiration. Critical. Nice. No. Still. Okay. Come on. No. There we go. No. That's what I was afraid of. Oh, wait. No.
Why did you target? I wanted to target that.
Ugh. Of course. I say target him. And you target the other guy. What level did that cast that? That cast that at third level, didn't it? Yes, it did. That's why there were so many. Ridiculous.
Ooh, critical hit.
Oh, another critical hit. Dang it. I can't see them, can I? Come on. Oh, I can hit him. I can't hit him, but I can shoot at him. Whoa. Correct. Okay. What is this? Interesting. Everything was glowing. I don't know why. Got him. You should shoot him. Get 7 or higher. Thank you. My turn. There we go. What? Everything said ready to burst. What? What is going on? Okay, so I'm guessing. If I had to guess, Did I get one piece of mithril out of that? Is there anything special about this? No. It's just a bow. Just a normal bow. Okay, can't go over there.
Okay.
Everything says ready to burst. Oh, whoa. What is that? There's a guy down there. There's a dude. And there's a chest. Can I go?
Oh,
hang on. I think I see a path over there. Jumping right there. Hang on. I might have just found my next direction where I need to go. If I can actually use this dang thing. Okay. So we come down here. Actually, let's look here. Let's look and see what's up here first. Before we go doing all this, there's some more mithril down there. Let me get down to that. There we are. I wish if there's no damage, I wish it would just auto jump for me. There we go. Because there are some of these guys that just don't jump for nothing.
Oh.
Magma Mephit. We may be in trouble. We were already almost dead. Oh, and they just took out... Oh, man. Okay. This is not good. Let's give... you... survival instinct... Okay. Help her back up. She definitely needs to get back up. Okay. She's frenzied. Oh, it takes an action? Really? In this game, it takes an action to equip something? Yeah, you don't like the cold, do you? Didn't think so. They keep making us drop our weapons. Okay. That's all I can do. I need to stop forgetting. Why is it a disadvantage? Oh, good grief. Really? Oh, good grief. No. Six damage. No, I need her to get her weapon back in her hand. I forgot about that. Only 10? Ugh. Guy, you're disappointing me. Who's that? All right. All right, so she's got a little bit of healing. I'll give her some combat inspiration. Oh, she's already got combat inspiration. I guess I'll give her some combat inspiration. Yeah, you gotta focus. This is, not... Oh, this is not going well. I was not expecting this. Okay, so that left it with 1 point. Nothing that I can do. Just take my hit on it. Take a frenzied strike on this one. God, there's so many of them.
Stop. I'm getting ready to get open a bag of chips, so
I didn't want to. Will you start that chicken for me? Oh man, this is. Shadowheart didn't die. Of course, I dropped my weapon. Okay. Oh no! Okay. Okay. Woo-wee. Wait. What? Cancel in turn. Yeah. Okay.
So I need to drink one. Okay. And then for my action, yes. Heal. You, girl, you need to do something major. What is it? Scroll or revivify? We don't need to revivify. Fire does nothing to them. Well, that's funny. Hang on. No. Improvised weapon. Can't do it. Okay. Take that one out. Take that one out. That way, we're lowering the number of enemies. It says there are still three. I only see two. Ah, he's down there. Okay. Okay. I didn't think that would take him down, but you know, I figured it would be good enough. Okay. Which bolt? Slow. I need something strong. And it can't be fire. Because fire does nothing to him. I mean, Milf's acid arrow. Here, we'll go here. Yeah. Yeah, we'll go here. Only 10? Come on, man. Oh, I need something. I got nothing. Nothing for a bonus that I can do. I can take a health potion. Okay. Did he just sacrifice his life? I think he just sacrificed himself. Help her up. No! Where is it at?
Well, I would say so. Okay. Do these guys got anything on them? Heart-shaped rock. I mean, sure. I don't know what a heart-shaped rock is for, but sure, I'll take it. Scroll a blink. Yep. Gemforge. Ray of Frost, Dark Vision, Cloud Dagger, Speak of Dead. I mean, all stuff that I've already got. An Elixir of Fire Resistance? That would have been handy just a few minutes ago. Now, where is my... Who's that? That's a dagger? Is my... My sword still over there? Oh, there it is. Nope. There's my rapier. But we will do the Sword of Screams that also does psionic damage. But with this, yep, let's take you. Attack. Oh, fine. Let's take you. Unarmed strike again. Lose her morning star. Pick up that mineral oil, or mineral oil, mineral stone. All right, we're going to go in here and we are going to camp for the night. And with that, we are going to end this episode. I want to thank you all for coming. If you could, hit the like button, subscribe, and y'all have a wonderful day.